In my view, the movement has grown in the sense that number-wise, it's also gone out and grown in numbers. So the movement is pretty huge. And I would also say that alongside that, there is a lot of empowerment of the people who are in the movement. And looking at the structure, it's probably a lot more clear than it was that time. Of course, and I'll say this because I think it's a reality of things, the challenge with movements is that unless measures are put in place, movements have a sure life because they cannot be forever as movements. Because the challenge with movements is that they always pick an agenda along the way. But for Muungano, I think that's a big plus because that agenda has never been picked along the way. We've seen movements that translate into political forces, movements that become economic powerhouses in themselves, movements that also become serious social establishments. And once they get to that level, then they change. And of course, the question is, the moment you put regulations, you begin to put structure in movements, then you're losing them. They're not movements anymore. Because the beauty about movement is the spontaneity and just the capacity to go out there and do things without looking for instant recognition. But the moment movements then have, the moment movements have accruals and they want to share their accruals and their spoils, then they tend to fragment and disappear. And, you know, a number of times because of power play, people want to establish positions of power within the movements. And that in itself, again, can be to the disadvantage of the movement. But for Muungano, I think that has not come. And we hope that that doesn't come any soon, because I don't think we've reached a point where the movement can go under and then transform into something else. That's my thinking about this. But again, you find also, besides the social capital that the movement has built, I think it's got now some economic capital because of the saving schemes and all that. You find a lot of accumulation has also occurred along the way. You find also the movement has gotten political capital. Now the movement can go and agitate for certain things to be done and to be listened to because it's a force in itself and can influence the way decisions are done. So it's really gained this capital over time, and that's a plus in itself.